It's oats. This is, you know, this is the first time I've been combined oats. Oh, wow.
Hey Hunter, how are you doing? Welcome to my channel. We're doing good, just kind of piddling around. Well, you get to watch a little bit. So far, there's only two or three maps. And just your basic in-game equipment. Of course, this is, I'm using John Deere right now.
I think John Deere we were most excited about.
I like how you could see his foot push on the pedal.
And the seat bounce up and down.
At the moment, the graphics are a lot better, and there's John Deere, but give it time, there'll be some maps that they put out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just give it some time.
The PC already got some maps.
Yeah, PC's already got a logging map by FDR.
The series will probably be on PlayStation and Xbox. You think they would put that map on PS4, right?
Do what?
FDR.
I don't know.
Because all the comments, would this be on the on consoles? They said in the future. And the map comes out the 14th, right?
Pick up this other header, we can get this contract done on this field. So I own field, I own fields 18, 20, and 21, so I'm just waiting for them to grow, and while I'm waiting for them to grow, I'm kind of doing contract missions. Pizza sounds good. Pizza sounds really good. So we'll go pick up this header, put it on the trailer. One mod they did add to this just recently, they added the Big Bud.
And the placeable sheds.
Oh yeah, I gotta dip in right now.
But we can wait. Why?
Copenhagen, man. What do you dip? Oh, okay. Here's what the end cap. Wiseau. Oh, Wisconsin. Oh, cool. All my relatives live up in Wisconsin. I have a grandma that, well, she's passed away. She's been dead for about 6 years. She lived up in Spooner, Wisconsin, and that's where my mom was born and all her sisters were born, up in Spooner.
Mm-hmm. And we got someone who lives in Sheboygan.
We got an aunt that lives in Sheboygan, and then I got another aunt that lives in Ripon. We go up to Wisconsin every summer. I take my son up there.
You'll try to have a say sale in the June, right?
Yeah. Up at my grandma's house, we're going to have an estate sale.
That house got quaff wiring. Right?
Yep.
You said, what year that house was made? What year was the house made?
Oh god. An old house, 1800s.
Yeah, it's still standing, right?
Yep.
It survives all the winters?
Survives of winters, yep.
Is that surprising?
It's a good old house.
Who go up there to turn on the heat?
They got the heat on low.
You think that does turn on for the year, winter?
Show you the end cap of this beast. A little window to see your product. When they push forward, you push, go forward, and the little gear shift goes forward.
Mm-hmm. Oops, Phil, it's up so quick.
I got the same problem with this damn header. I can't connect it.
Hmm. It's probably not meant for that combine.
I've never had a diesel. I've had a, I have just, you know, regular gas. I got a Chevy 2007 Chevy Silverado. Got the suicide doors.
You need to see the new 2019 ones. You got it hooked up yet?
Yeah, I got it hooked up. I had to push my header trailer and put it to the side then. Oh, cool.
The new 2019?
Yeah, I love my truck.
You know the new 2019s? You know how you open the tailgate? You know? You can open them from the key, the push button key. You know what, the key fob thing, you know?
Makes it convenient.
You heard me?
Yes, I did.
Is that how you open the tailgate, from the key? From the remote? And it drops down softly. I heard those tailgates are aluminum. All the new ones. You never drove a diesel?
Oh, okay. This contract was on for only $500, $526.
Well, the VFL team would pay good for this contract.
You too, Hunter. Thanks for stopping by. Make sure to like and subscribe my channel. I stream all sorts of games. I stream Dead by Daylight, I stream Farm Sim, Red Dead Redemption, stream a little bit of everything. I even have some cooking videos on there. So I stream a little bit of everything. I even have some videos where
from Wisconsin.
Wisconsin trip.
I have some too. That's what I like about the New Holland trailer. It's like built in.
Yeah. So what, get a New Holland header for a John Deere combine?
Yeah. You go into it? I do it most of this in first person too.
Either that or I need to get a different trailer for my headers. Because that one trailer I got does not work. Open up this field here. I need to empty this. Trailer and go sell this stuff. Hey, you're back, Jamie.
Yay.
Watching do some farming. Been doing some contract missions, waiting for my fields here to grow. Farming Simulator 19. Pretty relaxful game.
And John Deere on it.
Got John Deere. It's pretty fun. Each can own a little farm on here. My son's got a little farm that he has, and I got three fields of my own, and I can speed up time to make the crops grow faster, but just doing some little missions. I don't know. He bought a field. I don't know if he's got a planted yet or not.
It's all he got crop in it, but it's still growing.
Do a little in-cab view here. Show you what it looks like. These are all the controls and the screen.
And he got the smallest combine with a big header.
No, he didn't. Brennan, Jamie said you are awesome.
At what?
You just an awesome son.
Yay.
And you can actually see his foot go on the pedal. If you look off over onto the right on my map in field 13, looks like he's getting ready to plant or do something.
I like these Wilson trails. I'm glad they put them on here.
Me too, Jamie. You could play anytime.
Oops.
So right here. So this right here. Wasn't too much, it was a small field that we did. Contract on field 25 finished. We'll go up and look at Brennan's field and check on him.
I do a field for a team sale with the contract. You can check on me if you want.
I'm excited for you too. I can't wait to see that video. That is so awesome.
No, I'll just drive up the hill.
We'll just go up the hill, I guess.
We're not with the squad. He plays realistic, right?
The squad?
Yeah.
Plays realistic.
Yeah. If it was HD, what would he do?
Oh, wow. That's a lot of stuff.
He'll come over by me.
So Brennan is harvesting this field as a contract.
Come over here by me. Team Deer, right? You're like Team Deer.
Team Deer.
I got the big S.
Hop out of your combine, Brennan. That's Brennan's team.
That's a big S there, yes. John Deere.
Hey, Brennan, stand still. Come over in the field here. can still jump. There you go. Jump again.
Yeah. You jump. Look at that car. Look at that jump, dude.
Making money.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go down that way. I don't know where it is.
You know we were using the majority of most of the other tractors on this game?
Yeah.
Why?
No, we just did. I like John Deere.
If it was the other game, what would you use? New Holland? On other game.
Oh no, I'm on the railroad tracks. I need to get off the railroad tracks in case the train comes.
I think they put too many big combines in this game.
Yeah, well they need to. I like the New Holland combines. What am I stuck on?
They got that big black one. You could go for days on that one, right?
Uh-oh, I screwed up.
What you do?
Brandon.
What happened? You flipped the tractor?
No, I got stuck on a post. I got off it. From the Judds? No, I've heard John Deere, like John Deere Green by Joe Diffie. And then I think Kenny Chesney has a John Deere song. Or no, a tractor. She think my tractor's sexy. That's another song.
This is a humongous field. Connect all these fields together. Use Big Bud.
Yeah.
That'd be HD thing, right?
Let's get out and check this crop here. 50% fertilized. It looks like I need to fertilize this. Oh yeah, that's right. I need to fertilize this stuff again. I need to buy fertilizer.
You know the wagons, so I bet on this. With your light swing?
Yeah. I need to buy another tractor. Yeah, or lease another tractor. I need to get fertilizer.
I'm gonna push you to go update the game and put that landscaping in.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Holy.
Yeah, they don't sing too much anymore, do they? Oh, does she? Oh, really? I didn't know that. That's cool. I don't think I've heard of it. Your tractor's in my way, Brennan. Which rock and roll band?
Auto save.
Swing back around. Pull this guy up. Some more. It takes a lot of bags of fertilizer. That's 10,000's halfway. Thank you. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the live stream. Glad you could join me today. We're me and my son are playing around on Farm Simulator. Right now, I'm doing some contract. Was doing some contract missions, but I need to fertilize my fields. Using John Deere tractors. Good thing, I like John Deere. Oh, mm-hmm. Little big hump there. Little in cab view. You see a little pedal going down. And a little gear shift on the top left of the steering wheel. Reverse. Forward. And if we this view here. Zoom in. His little foot going on the pedal. Okay. So these two fields need to be fertilized. Just hire a worker for this. Should connect these fields. Good night, Jamie. You have a good night. I'll make sure to watch out for your box swap. Seat bounces up and down. need to speed up time. Get that other field growing. That way I can fertilize that. Right here. Speed up time until that gets to growing. Did I buy two tractors?
Why?
I must have bought two tractors by accident. Whoops. I need to sell this one. I'm not too completely sold on this header trailer. I guess I can't get the heads off of it once.